school in the arena. Make the ground shake, make the ground scream. Me feeling a corporate enemy. Bring the fire when I fly to the melody. Blood fire, you beginner. Keep on the game, me a winner. Your man, them know me a leader. When I come in the arena. When I come in the arena.
And listen to this pro Rutgers crowd.
Cause babe, I'm looking around. Ain't a man here worth the crown. I'm a warrior.
The shot, score, deflected in front, and Rutgers takes the lead.
Sanders to the other end. Sanders with the hammer. Corey Sanders throwing it down again.
Here's a chopper to third. How about this play by Walker? Stands up, fires the first, and he picks it. Sports Center top 10 highlight, top real play.
Soriano gets a standing O from the sellout crowd here at the rack, and he wins it 24-5. Door. Tyler Skate leaves it in, and the foul. Huge play.
Takes a snap, looks to the left, pressure coming. He's drilled, fumbled the football, it's loose, and Washington falls on it.
Freeman fakes the three.
Skate at the whistle.
Banks it in. I don't even think she knows how she did that.
Body's hitting the floor. Wow, beautiful save from McClenchy to keep that one alive. And they get the point.
And Casey Murphy is demonstrating why she is widely considered one of the best goalkeepers in the country.
To the pass, and did he catch it? They said it was caught by Jerome Washington, the tight end. A circus catch by number 88.
A chance to be a hero. McWoods, right foot, and it's parried away.
Here he goes to work. Defender fell down in Nairn, and Sanders gives Rutgers the lead with 59 seconds to play.
Iowa sends it up high over the goal, and Rutgers hangs on and defeats Iowa. 1-0 as time has expired.
Closing out matches. That's the model, what we want.
How did you pull it out right at the end?
I felt like I'm having a goddamn heart attack. I'm stuttering, speechless. That's the best word I can give.
What is behind me is the best football practice facility, pro or college, in the United States today.
I've been hoping somebody loves you in the ways I couldn't. Somebody's taking care of all of my soulmates. Someone you don't have to change. I've been hoping someone will love you, let me go.
To the center field and a diving catch. Wow. Seals the game and the win for Rutgers.
Paratore, four to shoot. Paratore
whips it, scores! Rutgers wins!
And Rutgers is in the win column, taking down Penn State.
Ball from
Ali Nekemeneme with a shot, and what a strike! Rutgers wins here in Champaign.
Wow, looking, rolling, end zone,
yes!
Incomplete!
Yes!
And Rutgers has won their second straight Big Ten game.
Somebody's taking care of
us. And Rutgers pulls the Giants upset at home. Rutgers wins it. Huge win for Steve Peichel and the Rutgers Scarlet Knights.
How about those Scarlet Knights?
Soraka to Ali, into the box, Ali will fire away! There it is for Rutgers! Not wasted any time for the Scarlet Knights!
Skate throws it up,
Red connects! Who else would skate?
Rutgers wins! Rutgers into the Big Ten Tournament quarterfinals.
This is one of my dreams, to be on the stage. I made history for Rutgers. This was all part of my plan.
The NCAA Division I Championships. 125 pounds. Nick Suriano, the sophomore from Rutgers.
And will Brown be able to pass? Mara Harris. Harris is starting to tighten up. Brown trying to stay relaxed. It is tight to the finish line. Will it be the defending champ coming out on top? Yes, it will. With a dive at the line.
He's going to get a chance to run it all the way down for a touchdown. Boy, what a great moment as Mordecai Carthy gets carried by the Rutgers football team.
We're not done yet!
We're not done yet!
We're not done yet!